they've gotten stronger. But me and my mother were best friends prior to this happening, and we're still that now. It's just we're day to day, and now I feel like I need to really take care of her, and she still feels like she needs to take care of me. So our relationships have just gotten stronger, as well as that with my sons. They feel like, okay, now I need to take care of mom.